Hi, I'm Zach from Batteries Plus Bulbs. Today I'm here with Don, our licensed electrician, and together we're going to walk through some easy retrofit solutions for your existing T8 troffers. But before we get into the installation piece, let's talk about some product details. For customers looking to maximize energy savings and remove potential failure points from the fixture, our Werker LED T8 bypass tubes are a great solution. First, and most important, turn off circuit breaker that feeds the fixture you are retrofitting. We'll open up the belly pan cover, exposing the ballasts. And then next, we'll actually disconnect AC line voltage, and we will reinstall the wire nuts just to ensure safety. And we can actually go close to the ballast and snip out all of the wires, as the ballast will no longer be necessary in this fixture. Simple screw holding the one side in, and it'll actually pull and pop right out. So Don is going to remove the lamp holder bracket so we can take a look at specifically what the sockets are. With the Werker ballast bypass product, it's critical to retrofit the fixture with unshunted sockets, like the one on the left. The one on the right is a shunted socket, typically used with instant start T8 fluorescents. In our retrofit, we will need to replace sockets. We include with our product an instruction sheet, which will aid the qualified installer with socket changeouts. Confirming use of unshunted sockets will ensure proper lamp performance and life. We retrofitted our lamp holder bracket with the required unshunted sockets. We're gonna actually go ahead and reinstall that into the fixture. And next, we can actually go ahead and wire up the input AC line voltage. We'll wanna go ahead and actually use new wire nuts instead of replacing or using the existing ones. And once we have those covers replaced, it's time to install our Werker LED T8 bypass tubes. One key thing to remember, there is power to only one end. And once the three tubes are installed, one last piece is going to be to adhere on the power end of the fixture the UL designated sticker to say this fixture has been retrofitted and no longer complies with standard fluorescent tubes. At this point, we can go ahead and reapply power at the breaker, and let's turn this on to see what it looks like. And we've just retrofitted to Werker bypass LED T8 tubes.